Well, guys, I bet there's one thing when it comes to Valor. Time to embrace the visuals.
We get visions for visuals.